the speech of hate, which is a background, a basis for humiliation, if we start reducing, not fully, immediately ending it, reducing the hate speech, and trying to understand the other's point of view. The other's means not mine, but try to comprehend it, to understand it. This could give birth to empathy, to understanding how is the other people who are different from me, who behave different like me, whose way of life is different of mine, whose believing are different than mine, how he is and why he is, to try to understand him. So if there would be a message, I think this is the main message.